she killed her ex-boyfriend in self-defense and to protect her unborn child. Marcy Cipriani tells us how she plans to explain all of this to her little girl now that she's been acquitted of murder charges.
I just spoke with Ashley Wilson on the 18th floor here inside the Grant Building, and I had a chance to meet the little girl she was pregnant with on the day she killed that little girl's dad.
I'm happy to be with my daughter.
This is 8-month-old Anaya White. She carries her father's last name, even looks like him, according to mom, but she will never meet him.
It's sad. It's just very sad. She has to grow up without her father. That's the most sad part about it.
And likely the most difficult to explain to Anaya as she grows up. But Ashley Wilson says she will tell her the truth, that she killed Anaya's father, Marquise White, inside their Hill District home after he attacked her. Wilson says it was in self-defense.
That's the father of my daughter. You know, I would never want anything to happen to him. And it just so happened that day that that happened. I was scared for my daughter and my life.
Today, Anaya is healthy and happy. And now that her mother was acquitted of murdering her father, Wilson tells me she is spending her time being grateful.
Very drawn out. I'm very happy to be back with my family and my daughter, of course.
Wilson tells me when she walks out the door here at her attorney's office building and into the world, she expects to start her new life by going back to school. Downtown, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.